In this problem, we have two blocks that are tied together, and then they're pulled along this horizontal frictionless surface with an external force of 40 newtons. And the key to a problem like this is to view the blocks as one single mass, and that force is external to that two-mass system. So it's acting from outside on both of those masses, and that force is accelerating both of those masses at exactly the same rate, so you're allowed to treat them as a combined mass of 55 kilograms. Then using the external force on these two masses and their total mass, I can find their acceleration. Then once I know the acceleration, I can use the mass of this single 35 kilogram block to figure out what force it's feeling, and that's the tension. So I start out with the combined masses, and I apply Newton's second law. I'm just going to write it in the form A equals F over M, or F net over M, and we're just working in the horizontal direction here. And I get an acceleration given by 40 newtons over the total mass of 55 kilograms, which to 3 sig figs is 0.727 meters per second squared. And then I focus in on just the 35 kilogram mass, and I know the acceleration of this guy now. The acceleration is 0.727 meters per second squared. So I apply Newton's second law to that 35 kilogram mass. I have F net equals MA, and the net horizontal force on it is just caused by that one interaction with the rope, the tension pulling to the right. So I have F net equals 35 kilograms times 0.727 meters per second squared. And I end up with 25.5 newtons, just rounding my answer to 3 sig figs. So the problem is done, but there's an interesting way that you can check your work in this problem. I could say if the 20 kilogram mass is pulling on the 35 to the right with 25.5 newtons, then I could apply Newton's third law and say that the 35 must be pulling back to the left on the 20 kilogram block with exactly the same force. Another way to say it is the tension in the string is going to be the same no matter which side you feel it on. And then we can do a quick force analysis on the 20 kilogram block and just make sure it's accelerating at the right rate. The rope pulls to the left on it with 25.5 newtons. The applied force pulls to the right on it with 40 newtons. The block has a mass of 20 kilograms. And again, I apply Newton's second law. So A is going to be F net over M. And my net force, using a coordinate system where rightward is positive, is 40 newtons minus 25.5 newtons. And the mass of this block is 20 kilograms. And when I run the numbers, I get an acceleration of 0.725 meters per second squared. And we can attribute the small discrepancy there to rounding error. And this is just a nice way to check our work and make sure everything is consistent and we haven't made any mistakes in the problem. If you find the physics content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce over 100 new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.